cut your acorn squash in half, scoop out the seeds and the insides, lie flat and cut into about 3/4 to 1 inch wide pieces. Brush with the butter, maple syrup, sprinkle cinnamon and salt. Flip them over and repeat. Roast in the oven for about 30 minutes, then flip.